It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from MASH, Jamie Farr and Gary Burghoff. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Okay. Hi, thank you. Hello there. Thank you very much. Come on, guys. Off we go. Well, here we are again. Welcome to Super Password. It is nice to have you at home with us. Nice to have had both of you here with us on this very special Christmas week.
Same here.
I'd like to do this again.
Whenever you're
in town, Gary, try to let us know so we'll bring you. Come, because it's fun.
I'll
I want to
do
sure that you can be here with him.
I'll fit my schedule in any time for my. You know, that's what's nice about this week, because it is a family week. And it's nice to be part of the MASH family.
Yeah, absolutely
it is.
Right.
It's been wonderful.
It's a pleasure.
I live in Florida now, you know, so I don't get a chance to get out here as often.
You live in Florida?
St. Petersburg, Florida. Yeah.
Really? And do you like it?
We love it.
Really? Yeah. It's nice there.
Southern California is nice, too.
Yes, it is.
They have better waves out here.
Yeah, that's true.
And the
wax ain't bad either.
No.
Oh, three minds with but one single bad joke in it.
I altered it. I gave you a sight gag.
Is that what you went for?
Just showing up, I give you a sight gag.
That's true. Okay, let's bring out Kathy and Maggie, shall we?
Kathy and Maggie.
Come on, Kathy and Maggie. Hello, Kathy. And hello, Maggie.
Hi.
We will start with Maggie today. Tell us about yourself once again.
Okay, my name is Maggie Edwards. I was born in Los Angeles, grew up in San Diego. I've lived in England, and I drove a taxi for 3 years in Wichita, Kansas.
How did you get to Wichita, Kansas? That's what I'd like to know.
Well, we don't have time. It's a really long story.
Okay.
I went for a six-month visit, and I was there 8 years, but I only actually drove the... I also was a beef packer for 3 years there.
A beef packer?
How many beef packers in the audience? more than I thought.
My wife, Elizabeth, is a dental assistant. Once a guy came in and, you know, wrote out on his form, his name was Frank N. Stein. And occupation was Meat Packers Union.
Oh! Mr. Frankenstein, your meat is ready. Oh, please, never mind. Okay, Kathy, tell us about yourself, won't you, please?
Okay, I'm Kathy Curran. And I'm an original Texan.
Really? Whereabouts?
If I get excited, it'll come way out. Dallas, Lubbock, Houston, all around there.
Well, all right. Anything else you'd like to tell us about?
I'm happy.
Okay. Well, thank you.
Could have guessed that.
Thank you, is what I'd say. Okay, here we go. We have big bucks at stake here, gang. The cash word is worth $7,000. The end game is worth $35,000. That's what we're playing for.
Give it away.
This is the $300 puzzle. And Jamie and Gary are given the clues. Here comes the first word of the $300 puzzle. Lots of money going. Gary, please.
Ooh, silly.
Goofy.
Yes. On the board, we have Goofy.
Is it Walt Disney?
Is it Walt Disney?
That was Mark Goodson. He's so happy we didn't give his money away this week.
Sounded like Walt Disney. Okay, next word, please.
One of your Texans.
Okay, Gary.
Tall.
Big.
All right, Jamie.
Green.
Giant.
Yes. Very nice.
Out of the chair on that one.
Green giant.
Okay. Goofy, giant, Kathy, for you, it is for the game. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Aha, Jamie. I think I know. Anybody else here?
Plumage.
Feathers.
Very good clue. Excellent clue.
Thank you.
Goofy, giant, and feathers for the game, Kathy.
Big Bird.
Is it Big Bird?
Oh, yes. Absolutely.
Yellow Muppet. That's what I thought.
Did you?
Oh, yeah.
I was still with Jack and a Beanstalk.
Yeah, no, no.
Goose, the lady, the golden
That's
man.
How they fool you there.
Oh, my gracious.
Congratulations to Kathy. We have a new champion, and we must say goodbye to Maggie, who leaves us with $2,800 and our best wishes.
Goodbye,
Maggie.
Good luck to you.
Thanks for being with us. Okay, we'll come back right after this and play for $35,000. Don't go away.
Oh, I know. Yes.
Right after this commercial.
Good. Let me tell you something.
You don't think so, huh?
No. I like to play. You want to play around one day?
I'd love to play around
okay,
with you one day.
Okay, maybe we can ask
Jamie has challenged me to a game of Password. Okay. I'm not so bad. I used to play this game a lot.
We can switch. Like, I could be the host for one set. Gary could be the host.
Except right now,
this
lady has a big job here. Okay, your first time over here. We're going to give you 10 words. You know how we do it. Beginning with C and continuing through L. C through L.
Okay.
Okay? Everyone you get right, Kathy, I'm going to give you $100. If you get them all, I will give you $35,000.
I don't even think I can count that high.
All right, big guy. You can do it now.
I hope so.
60 seconds. Here comes your first word, Jamie. And there it is. Okay, got it?
Mm-hmm.
Good luck, Kathy. Ready, and go.
Broccoli.
Cauliflower.
Gaseous. Purple.
Carrots.
Sour.
Kraut. Cabbage.
D.
Okay. Arm. Spray.
Deodorant.
E.
Oscar.
TV.
Academy.
Emmy.
F.
Dix.
Fix.
Army.
Fort.
G.
Mushroom.
Growth.
Sauce.
Gravy.
H.
Cap.
Hat.
I.
Musical.
Instrument.
J.
June.
July.
K.
Punt.
Kick.
Oh, no. We'll give you a kick. The one word got you. The first word, the cabbage, got
cabbage.
You. And it's a... And
I
it's
couldn't...
A,
I didn't know.
That's why I couldn't either.
No, you did beautifully.
You did great.
A hard word, what's that? Slaw.
Slaw, I tried to... Yeah, they said sour... Man.
No, you did fine. Yeah. It was hard. Cabbage is a tough word to begin with. A very hard word.
But
I don't have a definitive one-worder. Took a while to get there. You got 9 out of 10. So close. You got $900. You have $1,400. The next time, believe it or not, Super Password will be worth...
$40,000.
I did not think of a fort. I kept thinking of Ticonderoga.
Yeah,
we'll come back and we're going to break the way.
I'm trying to get a definitive fort. Did you know Fort Dix?
What? No.
Fort Benning?
Sumter?
No.
Sumter. I couldn't think of it. I was trying to think of a fort.
Here we are. Okay, well, of course you did. You got 9 out of 10. That's as good as you can do without getting them all, and
that's
it was very close. The first word is the word, the one that got you is the problem. All right, we've still got, we added $5,000 more. We have $40,000 over there waiting for somebody.
That's a lot of cabbage.
That's a lot of cabbage, a lot of slaw, too. Here comes Mark, our new player. Come on in, Mark.
Hello, Mark.
How you doing, Mark? Okay. Welcome to you, Mark, and tell us about yourself, please.
Well, my name is Mark Diaz. I'm originally from Lake Tahoe, Nevada, and I've been going to Sacramento, Cal State Sacramento, for about the past 5 or so years.
5 or so years.
Well, I've been working my way through.
Working on his doctorate, obviously.
I understand, yes. So you go for a while, then you work and go back and...
Well, I kind of work all the same time, but I've just been taking about 9 units.
Good luck to you, Mark, and here we go, gang. $100 puzzle. Big stakes here. Jamie and Gary given the clues. Here comes the first word of that puzzle. Momentarily. There it is, Gary.
Ice. Snow.
Okay, Jamie.
Chunks.
Cubes.
Gary.
Stones.
Blocks.
Fourth and final clue.
Salute.
Sorry.
Try to change the horse there.
I changed it, but there was no
rain.
Way.
It's actually frozen.
Sleet.
No.
No, it'd been hail. It's hail.
Sleet would have been a good clue.
Yeah.
Put it on the board, guys. We have...
But hail is...
Hail. All right, off we go.
You just said tornadoes.
H-A-L-E. Here we go. Next word, please. Okay, Gary.
Banner.
Sign.
Stars?
Stripes.
Ooh. Gary.
Cloth.
Flag.
Right. Yes. Okay. Hail, flag. Mark?
Salute.
Is it salute? Ooh, thought it was there. Okay, next word, please. Ah, Gary?
Chess.
Checkers.
Yes. Hail, flag, and checker, Mark.
Cab?
Yes. Is it a cab? Yes. Yes. You bet. Hail, checker, cab. Didn't need meter and car.
Maggie's cab.
We're going to break away, come back with some more in just a minute. Don't go away. Very good. Hail, checker. You're ahead of the game already.
Dad jumped.
Oh, absolutely. Hopefully. Here we are. $200 puzzle. Whoever wins this has a chance to play for the cash word, which is worth $7,000.
We haven't given anything away this week. What's the matter with us, Gary?
We are piling money upon money here, gang. Kathy and Mark, here comes your first word of the $200 puzzle. Show everybody at home what it is, and thank you, Karen. Kathy, please.
Strong.
Muscular.
All right, Mark.
Sinewy. Tough.
Kathy?
Towels.
Athletic.
Mark, fourth and final clue.
Muscular.
Brawny.
Yes!
Unbelievable. Good for you. Good for you. Okay. We have brawny on the board, Gary.
Is it paper towels?
Is it paper towels? No. Okay.
That's a wonderful
next word, please. Don't hear that very often anymore, do you?
No.
Mark?
Idiot.
stupid.
Kathy?
Dunce.
Dumb.
Nope.
Work.
Pool?
Delinquent, I don't know.
Fourth and final clue.
Idiot.
You know, all I kept thinking was, April.
Oh. Fool.
Maybe. Put it on the board, gang. We have Brawny Fool.
Through me, pool. I was trying to pool.
Wow. Yes, all right. Oh, here we go. Next word, please. Uh-huh. Mark?
Z.
A.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, kidding.
Yeah. Very good, Mark. Yeah, that's right. It's an excellent clue. Brawny, fool, and A or a.
Is it Mr. T?
Is it Mr. T? Yeah. All right. Didn't need team and didn't need star. Nice going. Yeah, fool.
That's
right.
Very good.
I wasn't anywhere near that fool. Mr. T, if you're watching, sir, that was for you. And if you're upset about anything, Gary said that. Okay. Mark is leading $300 to zero for Kathy at this point, and it is time for the $7,000 cash word. There it is. Boy, it's a big one. That's a big one. All right, if you're ready to go, show everybody at home what the cash word is. You have three chances to tell Mark about it, and we're ready for clue number one, sir.
Southern...
Bell.
All right, clue number two.
Drink.
Mint julep.
Third and final clue.
Southern...
Ocean.
Oh.
I thought maybe he'd know. I guess that's a term we don't hear
well,
that.
A drink that...
A drink that...
Yeah.
Yeah, the Southern Comfort.
Yeah.
Guess what, gang? The cash word next time be worth $8,000. With our score, 300 for Mark, 0 for Kathy. We'll trade places. Oh, no, we're not trading places. We're switching monitors. We are changing places. Switch places, gang. And monitors.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Mark and Kathy giving the clues. This is the $300 puzzle, and if you're ready to go, here we go. No, I'm sorry. Wait a minute now. Wait, don't look. Where are the monitors supposed to be? Gary and Jamie. Thank you so much. Off we go. Now, here we go. Next first word, please. All right, Gary, thank you.
Puff.
Stuff.
All right, Jamie.
Magic.
Mm-hmm. Gary?
Lizard.
Dragon!
Yes! Yeah. All right, Kathy, you need this one to stick around. We have dragon on the board.
Puff.
Is it puff? Here we go. Next word, please. Okay, Gary?
Apple.
Fruit.
Yes. Dragon and fruit. Kathy?
Fly.
Is it a fly? Oh, yes, I bet it is. Nice going. Didn't need a house, horse, or bugs. Did you have that idea? Oh, I didn't either.
That was a fair.
Now we switched the monitors.
That was terrific. Very good, Kathy.
Okay.
Very good.
The monitors have been switched. Are they in the right place now? Okay, this is the $400 puzzle. We have a tie. $300 for each of you. We are playing for $40,000, and if you're ready, let's go. Mark, Kathy, here comes your first word. There it is, Mark.
Hustling.
Bustling.
Yes. Wow. Nice going. Bustling is the word, Jamie, for the game. Every guess is for the game.
Okay. Is it New Year's Eve?
Is it New Year's Eve? Oh, it's coming up, too. Here we go. Next word, please. All right, Mark.
Colonels?
Generals.
Yeah. Yes.
Bustling generals.
Bustling generals, sir, for the game.
Is it New Jersey? Well, the football team.
That's right.
Probably
is it New Jersey? No. Okay, next word, please. Here it comes as I speak. Mark, please.
Four.
Five.
Yes. Oh, you're knocking out of the box. You're not getting a chance to get up here, are you?
Bustling generals.
Bustling generals and five.
Is it stars?
Is it stars? Do you have any idea over here?
I haven't got the slightest.
All right, next word. Maybe this will tell us, huh? Mark?
Surrounds.
Encompasses.
Okay, Kathy?
Punishment.
Solitary. I don't know.
Okay, Mark? Am I reading the same word here? I wonder.
Yes.
Okay.
Encircles.
Captures.
Fourth and final clue.
Wall.
Envelope.
No, the word was corners. Corners.
Corners.
Put it on the board and nobody guesses. Bustling generals, five corners.
Oh, dear.
Gosh, all right. Next word, please. Everybody know out here? You all know? Okay. Mark? Last word. Uh-oh. Kathy?
Making.
Building.
Yes!
Yes! Now, where in the world did that come from? Are you thinking ahead?
I heard it was corners. I was thinking, well, no, I'm only joking. I don't know where it came from.
Wow, all right. Because that didn't follow as far as I was concerned. We have bustling generals, five corners, building. Ah, for the game. It just hit me.
For me?
Yes, sir.
Good Lord.
For the game.
Is it the Empire? I don't know. The Empire State Building?
Oh, okay. Kathy, it's your turn. Oh, my goodness. All right. Now, it is your turn, Jamie. For the game. For the game.
Pentagon.
Plus, is it the Pentagon? That's it.
I thought you had it when he said building.
Took me a long time, but I finally got it. Well, it's busy. The Pentagon is very, very busy, active, and tremendously.
I thought it was Park Avenue.
That's true. That's true. We congratulate Mark, and I have to say goodbye to you, Kathy.
It was fun.
You leave us with $1,700, and our best wishes.
You can't do it down.
We'll be right back, and hopefully we'll come back and play for $40,000.
Oh, my.
Well, it didn't hit me so long after the last. Okay. Oh, we're out of time. We have to say goodbye. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas. Have a happy new year. We'll see you next week. Thanks for that.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays, everybody.
A member of our studio.
There are 21 reasons to watch Catch 21.
Yes!
Reason number 17, Mickey Padilla.
Well, you are my queen of hearts.
Reason number 11, you can play from home.
You can catch it anytime, online, for free.
Reason number 5, sweet revenge.
I am passing the card to Pat and busting you out.
But the best reason to watch is big, big money.
You win $25,000!
Catch 21, tonight at 7:30, 6:30 Central.
It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, Gary Cullen, and the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Hello. I thank you. Hello there. Come sit down, my dear. Hi. There you are.
Thank you very much. I thank you. What a nice group. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, and welcome to Super Password. It's great to have you with us in a nice, enthusiastic crowd, and it feels like Christmas to me. I don't know about you guys, and it certainly looks like it, too.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Okay, hold it.
It suddenly became a variety show.
Yes, we'll never get back. It feels natural because today we're in Johnny Carson's studio, and it feels very different in here. I keep wanting to say,
is that
years.
What it was?
Marianne,
I felt something.
It feels good here. Hopefully we'll be funny today. Well, interesting, maybe. You felt something?
We won't talk about it.
As you can see, Marianne and Gary are here, old friends, very old friends.
I've known you longer than I've known my husband.
Well, you don't have to tell everything.
Well, that does it for me, folks.